Knockout in the first fight, always great. Went up against a really competitive veteran team, so that's huge for us. They're great guys. Always been huge fans of the Raptor series of robots. Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Raptor back in the day. Cool stuff. So that's huge for the team. The weapon was working great. That was a big issue for us last season, was weapon durability. That seems to be pretty dialed in. We were working on drive reliability and trying to limit our pit repair time. And it seems like one of our modifications, turning the screws into pins with clips, hasn't worked out great. You can see the clip came off and the pin turned into a break. The wheel's just been hitting the frame back and forth and back and forth. So this wheel turned into a break. So did the one in the back right. The front ones were fine, which makes it seem like the backswing being a little hard popped out our rollers from extreme force. So we're gonna work on a fix for that. Paul's gonna practice his backswing, and we'll be back up to 100% for the next fight.
Any damage to the frame?
So the new frame from Prismere is in one piece, and I think the only scratch is from ourselves over here where the roller was. Everything else is looking 100%. So super happy with the performance of the frame.
How are you feeling about your first win, Paul?
I'm still coming down from the adrenaline high. As Adam said, I have a lot more practice to do. I seem to think that the opponent was behind us half of the time.
I will say that you had a wonderful target hit on one of your early hits, and you directly hit their bearing. No, if you know this yet, but
I didn't know
was,
that.
Yeah, bullseye.
Nice. Here we go.
Yay!
Bots FC and Shatter are brought to you by Prismere, TMS Titanium, and MaxAmp Batteries, and viewers like you.